Good evening, everyone. My name is Alex, and I was the school captain for Rosebud Secondary College last year. And this year, I am the artistic director of Sparky's Dance Company, and it's a privilege to be at the launch of such a fantastic initiative. The fabulous first find in
questions, because it's the most important thing. If you can ask questions and you can create knowledge, I find it.
I'm proud to work for the Attitude Books Foundation. It certainly has a good heart and soul, and we're working tirelessly to make sure that we can support your children and children right across Australia to be resilient, happy and confident young people. And speaking of happy, confident people, we've got the Bimbingham School of Dance that are going to put on another performance for us. So please put your hands together and welcome them back to the stage.
I got this feeling inside my bones. It goes electric, baby, when I turn it on. All through my city, all through my home. We're flying up no ceiling when we in our zone. I got that sunshine in my pocket, yeah.
Might want to look at that wellness pavilion as something to donate to. It's a brilliant initiative to help kids. You know, it's this kind of stuff. It's mindfulness for young people, a space where they can feel safe and meditative.